Hey guys, this is Bray and welcome back again to Sakura Dungeon. Baik, jadi kita akan kembali petualangan kembali kita di lantai 23 ini. Dan juga saya ingin katakan terima kasih kepada Julia, seperti biasa, as always, yang selalu memberikan informasi tentang bagaimana untuk clue kedepannya ya. Jadi saya sudah cek itu komen di video sebelumnya, dan si dia mengatakan bahwa di sini nanti akan ada pertemuan melawan bos lantai, Emma dan Ella katanya, dan juga akan ada baju baru, kostum baru, kalau tidak salah ya. Ya ini saya kasih kecil sedikit volume dari gamenya ya. Dan saya kemarin-kemarin itu saat bermain kayak besar sekali suara gamenya. Jadi ini agak saya kurangi sedikit ya. Oke, lanjut di sini yang kemarin sama cek ada apa dalam sini. Karena terkunci dan ada musuh. Terkunci lagi karena saya belum sempat belok masuk. Oke, kita cek apa dalam sini. Mending tonic. Thank you. Kita akan ke atas dulu. Jadi jalannya di sebelah kanan sini, mungkin itulah gunanya mekanik yang angka-angka itu. Kayak dia ada pintu masuk, dan sepertinya ada warding stone. Oke. Tidak melihat ada jalan tembus. Apakah harus lewat sini dulu baru bisa masuk, atau ini angka-angka yang harus saya cari tahu bagaimana caranya? Tapi sini tidak ada sama sekali clue atau apa petunjuk untuk menyelesaikan angka-angka itu ya. Khusus seperti ini ya, saya tinggal hanya bisa masuk ke ruangan ini karena tinggal ini satu-satunya jalan yang belum saya masuki. Dan saya kira tadi layar hitam ya, layar hitam tapi ada suara. Oke, kita cek sini. How? Oh, saya cek dulu backlog ya. Well, I must fly to the door somehow, perhaps there's uncertain order that this switch need to press the sound of locking. Oke, apakah saya harus urut dari 1 sampai 6? Atau bagaimana? Ini tidak ada jalan ini. Saya harus kembali ke sana lagi. Oke, save dulu dan saya ingat-ingat dulu di mana urutannya itu ya. Oke, yang paling pertama saya dapat itu 1 dan 6. Ini dia urutannya kan. 1, 6, 3, 4, 5, 2. 2 di atas berarti 1 dan 2, 3, 4. Berarti ini 1. Saya aktif. Oke, kemudian 2 di atas ya, 2 yang di atas sini. Oke, kemudian 3 itu di mana tadi? 3 itu di sebelah. Sebelah apa bre? 3 itu yang di bawah sini berarti. Nah, 3. Terus ada musuh. Oke, nomor 3 sudah. Ada musuh lagi mengganggu. Nah, sini nomor 4. Betul. Oke, setelah nomor 4 itu 5 di atas dan 6 di bawah. Oke, sini 5. Dan satu lagi 6 di bawah. Ini dia 6. Apakah betul ini? Saya save dulu. You can hear stones scraping across stone as if the very walls are moving. It seems like all of the switches has been pressed, but I cannot see any difference. Let's look around first. Surely something has changed. That's right. Oke, di atas sini saya kembali lagi, luar biasa. Oke, kita mundur lagi. Oke, ini dia event yang terbuka karena berhasil menyelesaikan puzzle angka itu. The wall to your right has disappeared. So that's what the switch did. Yes, that's correct. Dan musuh. Oke, ada dua pintu, cek sebelah sini, ada musuh lagi. Ceki-ceki, nothing, oke. Ini lagi, oke, kita masuk. Oke, nothing here, ada pintu lagi. Oke, ada jalan sebelah sini. Ada musuh, kita cek dalam sini ada apa. Tidak ada rupanya. Justru tentang banyak pintu. Dan sepertinya ini menuju ke jalan yang benar. Apakah iya? Apakah tidak? Iya, kayaknya menuju ke jalan yang benar. Let's check belakang. Oke, kita masukin dulu. Oke, ada kambing. Oke, ini dia. Kolek. Masa belum tekan. Ohoho. Ada jalan di situ. Masa dapat resilient seat. Bisa saya berikan ke... Wait, resilient seat. Oh, yes. Akhirnya dexterity. Oke, sisanya simpan saja. Medium strength setting kayaknya tidak akan terpakai, lebih baik di saving lagi, dijual saja ya. Kita kembali ke posisi tadi. Ini dia lantai kayaknya bos. These two strong presence behind this door, I think you can guess who they are. When you talk about the Abyss, I wasn't expecting there to be normal-looking people from it. They only look normal. Reaper are terrifyingly powerful opponent. Anyone who makes a deal with Abyss power and break the term of their contract, the Reaper are the one who collect on their debt. Shouldn't Anubis do something about that? Why won't he? Anyone who consult with dark power are left to their own fate. Unlessly, they are so strong that not even the Reaper of the Abyss can make them bow. If the dungeon lord has Reaper working for her, then she must be stopped right now. You seem worried when I mention Reapers. Well, there's some story I heard about adventurer who had met Reapers. They're practically mythical creature, but even the strongest of adventurer rarely survive an encounter with one. It's a child story that if you do not behave, then the Reaper will become for you. Needless to say, humans everywhere tremble at the idea of meeting a Reaper, and I'm about to face the two of them at once. They're fast, they're strong, but we will be prepared. I'm certain of this. Jerry, you're not the only one who is scared. Sylvie sighed. Despite everything, I would rather see you make it out here alive. I care about you. I was not expecting to hear that from you. Shut up, just enjoy it for what it is, okay? Si Sylvie mulai melakukan pendekatan dengan si Cherry. Apakah mereka sudah mulai baikan daripada sebelumnya yang mereka saling apa bermusuhan marah-marah? So here they are, okay, Ella. Yang mana Emma lagi, yang mana Ella, lupa. So you're saying that they managed to beat you? Don't put it like that. I was holding back. This time, with the two of us together, there's no way they could win. I see. Well then, I shall grant you the mercy of my sight. Face the river twins, foolish creature, the twins. And now the terrible power of the abyss. One step, one strike, one block at a time. Shall I repeat that to herself under her breath? I can do this, it's just a bit further. I put my hand on her shoulder. Relax. We'll be able to beat them. Have a faith in me, as I have faith in you. Wow, musiknya tiba-tiba langsung teng, 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 teng. Oh, Emma yang saya kalahkan sebelumnya kayaknya ya. Oke, okay, please jangan sampai keres. Saya punya white. I hate you. Baru 1 detik, belum berapa detik permainan I hate you. Karena dia pakai skill S-Shield. Shit, kayaknya ada yang harus mati deh, kayaknya berkorban demi kebaikan bersama. Saya takutnya kalau lama-lama permainan, ya aku tahu lah yang terjadi kalau lama-lama. Laptopku suka memberikan kejutan. Emma, I'm sorry. Goodbye, Ryo. Tempat tinggal naga. License Tindel baru juga masuk, kasian. Aduh, dia sampai di level... Apakah mereka akan menghealing satu sama lain begitu ya? Kayak apa lagi namanya? Kayak ini nanti akan mengobati ini, the healing gitu. Okay, that's a good sight. Double good sight. Okay, ada percakapan di sini. No, you can't fall here. Damn you. Ella anger has become raw power. Okay. Please don't kill somebody. Nice. I don't know what to say. That is nice. Goodbye, Sentinel. Kau sudah berbuat jauh lebih baik. A shield crystal. A shield lagi. Kau kalau marah, perkuat saja armormu. Jangan perkuat a shieldmu. Karena shieldmu mengganggu sekali. Oke, okay. Shield lagi. Oh, tadi darahnya bertambah gak? Oh, tadi darahnya bertambah atau saya yang salah lihat darahnya bertambah? Ya kah? Bertambah tadi ya. Please, 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 please. Jangan sampai lag. Jangan sampai lag. Jangan sampai lag. Satu health, tiga health, mati sambar petir. Nice. Triple good side. Even 200 mana sharp. In the aftermath of the battle, Cherry simply stand there, her sword hanging loosely in her hand. Saving, mungkin ada CG yang terjadi di sini. Out of all of the depth I have done so far, this is probably the least believable of them all. We beat no one but Sue Reaper. She looked down at her hand. I barely recognize myself anymore. The power I'm wielding is on a level that I can't even imagine. Sorry, this is all just so surreal to me. Believe me, I didn't imagine that I would be contending with Abyssal Reapers either. How do you wield power like this, Yomi? I feel strong enough to topple an entire city by myself. How do you wield the power to change the world? Like you wield anything else? With wisdom and with kindness. I see, I see. Speaking of the Reaper, do you see them anywhere? I look around only to find that both of them are missing. It seems they retreat. Cherry seems to not hear me yet, though. What is it, Cherry? I'm not satisfied. What do you mean? I'm not satisfied with wielding your power. I'm not satisfied with how things ended when we first met. The dark shadow looms over her face. I want to wield strength that I can call my own. She just stand there for a moment. Sorry, it's nothing. We're so close to the end of this, so don't worry about me, okay? I cannot help but worry though. When I'm next in town, I should talk to her about this. Achievement unlocked, Don't Fear the Reaper. Kenapa saya harus takut dengan si Reaper? Saya lebih takut kalau terjadi crash daripada si Reaper. Ada teleport. What? Wow, nice. But pakaian yang di baju yang dimaksud oleh si Juju Julia. Juju Julia apa coba? As the chase open, glittering golden light practically blind us. Silau. It's enough to make me avert my eyes for a moment. When I open them, I already see someone plunging her hand into the treasure. Look at this, Yami! We finally found a treasure chest with actual riches in it. She allowed the jewel she found on to slip in between her finger, but something about it feel odd. What you are holding are divine jewel, artifact from the heaven themselves. Seriously? Imagine how much they must be worth. Look, I know you're excited, but we can't take this chest with us. Even you would get tired carrying around this much extra weight. Well, okay. We will take a few of the jewels, however. I have an interesting idea for them. It's never a good thing when you get that look on your face. There's nothing there. What do you mean I get something? Divine jewel, take this to Isabella for a new outfit. Nice. I think that's gonna be cute outfit. What is this? This teleporter, use it. Oh, berarti ada teleporter baru sini. Abyssal Gateway. Apakah ini tempatnya si Dungeon Lo atau Demon Lo? Okay, tidak ada opsinya. Katanya si Yomi mau cek Cherry. I do not know about that, mate. Nice party. Okay, sudah. Talk to Isabella karena saya mau cek baju baru. Kan dia, talk to Isabella. Divine Jewel, a most rare treasure, one which anyone would give anything to adorn themselves with. So what better person to consult with than Isabella? What do you have there, Yomi? The way those gems sparkle, they are of divine origin, aren't they? That's right. Perhaps you would like to wear this jewel, Cherry? Like a necklace or something? That would be nice. I just give her a look. I think I can guess why you're looking at me that way. Wait, what do you think? I should feel disgusted, but wearing this, it feels heavenly. Okay? She shaken her body for a moment, almost making the delicately placed jewel slip out of place. It is one of the lewdest outfit you have made yet, but I feel like I'm covered in the most modest of garment. Wearing heavenly item can cause you to feel like that, I suppose. After all, why concern yourself with mortal shame when you are wearing divine clothing? Yes, that is right. Ya, kenapa harus takut kalau kamu menggunakan pakaian surgawi? Apakah itu alasan yang logik? I think not. Okay, some cell medium resilient, don't need the rest strength, don't need the dexterity sito. Wait, si Silviku sudah dexterity 8. Kita jual saja biar enggak full large dexterity. Thank you. Ini kita save. Saya mau ke nanti outfit dulu untuk Cherry. Jewelry custom ini kayaknya bagus, cocok dengan si Silver Cherry, tapi saya mau pakai armor saja. Dan sebelum itu saya mau cek dulu di Walkeren Town. Ya, saya mau cek satu event baru saya masuk ke lantai. Oke. Okay? Spend some quality time alone. Since I have woken up, I've yet to spend some time by myself. I have certain urges which I need to state now and then. Magic is something which require a clear state of mind to use properly. Stepping into my room, I reach inside one of my drawer. There it is. Everything is exactly the way I left it. After several hundred years, that is quite impressive. I casually tossing my kimono aside, I quiver a little bit in anticipation. Jadi si Yomi juga butuh waktu sendiri ya. Dia butuh relaksasi karena seperti yang dikatakan tadi bahwa menggunakan sihir itu membutuhkan pikiran yang tenang dan fokus. Jadi untuk bisa mencapai itu kita harus relaksasi pikiran kita biar tenang tanpa beban pikiran sehingga dia bisa mengenchanting atau mengeluarkan sihir dengan lancar. Sederhananya begitu ya. Oke, selesai juga event tadi yaitu si Sylvie yang ingin menenangkan diri menggunakan mainan sama dengan artifak, cuma tadi disebutkan namanya itu deal mainan ya, dia menggunakan mainan untuk merelaksasikan pikirannya. Oke, kita lanjut lagi di lantai 24 sini, kita akan cek di bawah. Go to the next floor, berarti ini adalah lantai 24 ya, lantai 23. As we walk down the corridor, I can feel the anticipation in the air. This is finally it. Yes, I can feel it. A grand door stand in front of us. Wait, this is going to be end? Oh, apa ini akan tamat? Small whips of dark smoke escape from it between it cracks. I was not expecting this. It's a doorway directly into the abyss itself. You mean that we are going to enter the abyss? Won't Anubis try to stop us? She already know that she can. As I step up the door, I feel a surface with my hand. A slight tingling sensation goes through my fingertip. Well, there's nothing else to be done, Cherry. Alright, I will have faith in you as you have in me. I smile and nod at her. Everyone else rallies around me. I will protect you no matter where we go. Even if into strange new realm. I'm afraid, Yomi. What is going to happen for us down there? I do not know. I gently pat her on the head. I know you can do this, Sylvie. Yes, I can do this. She slammed her staff on the ground. I'm a magician of the elven metropolis. To the flee now would be a disgrace of all of the elven kind. And I cannot lose you again, Yomi. So we will see this through together. Slowly, I coax the door open with my magic. Nothing but blackness appears in front of us. Howling gates from... comes from within in the floor and the door, unintelligibly whisper carried on them. One step at a time, together we all walk into that unknown darkness. For the longest time, I heard nothing. Achievement unlock Heart of Darkness. Okay, saya saving dulu. Semakin epic menuju akhir dari gamenya, mungkin. It's almost like we're free falling through the perfect darkness. Eventually, we land softly on some hard surface. Yomi? Where are we? I think you already know the answer to that question, Cherry. Behold the terrible splendor of the unknown. Our eyes eventually adjust to the darkness. Long welding corridor of terrible cold stone appeared before us. We're in the abyss. Or part of it, at least. I need to get my bearing. Focusing on my surrounding, I try to get sense of what is happening around us. Something is forcing a piece of the abyss into a form we can comprehend. A form we can comprehend, basically forcing it to have three dimension. Wake, which length? If it weren't for this force, we would be floating in space with none of these things. This is the basis of Eldritch mathematics. And the idea of conventional mathematics being completely irrelevant. So if we look more closely at the environment around her, everything seems wrong here. This is truly a realm beyond our comprehension. Exactly. At least we were fortunate enough to land somewhere with three dimension. I can say I'm grateful then. But that's beside the point. Do you think the dungeon lore is down here? There's nowhere else they could be. To think they went this far to acquire power, why would it be enough to going to this forsaken realm? Your guess is as good as mine, folks. I've been some odd place in my career, but I don't think I've ever been anywhere like this. See, peer down the hall in front of us. Well, let's not waste any time. I agree, the dungeon lore is waiting for us. While you're in the abyss, your connection to your world is severed. As such, it will be impossible to use capture magic down here. What the hell is down here, mate? I cannot use spell magic? Spell magic, okay, so I cannot use in here. Okay, map di sini kayaknya besar. Let me check around. Now, how did a fellow lost soul like this wander into this realm? Who is that? Do you even know where you are? Happen? They terlihat exotic dengan whip. Ada whip lagi ya. You are truly aware of where we are. Our first encounter with a demon of the abyss. This probably will not end well. Abyssal demon. Then you are a fool. The wicked blade of her weapon sing as they slice through the air. This will be your end. All alone in the dark in the abyss. Salah. Apa coba mirip bodoh. Oke. Tadi katanya tidak bisa menangkap ya di sini. Tadi sama rekrut si abyss demon. Bodoh bray. Oke, coba-coba gunakan skill terbaikmu. Setidaknya bukan Ash Field. Setidaknya bukan Ash Field yang mengganggu parah. Oke, karena sudah habis. Yeah, level up Yomi teh. Pas sudah mati dia baru. Another is able to stand against us like this. Now that makes me excited. Why are you here to defeat the dungeon lore? Oh, her? She has been causing a lot of trouble in the abyss. No one has been able to restrain her. If you're going to fight her, then let me join you. Why should we trust a demon? Because I only see you as an annoyance. The dungeon lore, however, is an annoyance that I cannot tolerate any longer. Come with me then. We are all welcome to rally to my cause. The Abyss Demon has joined you party. Oh, saya selama ini tidak dapat spell-spell baru lagi. Kalau saya pikir-pikir ya. Ini ruangan apa anjir? Set tetap bisa pakai warp gem? Oh bisa. Bisa bre. Organize a party. Where is Abyssal Demon? Dancing Blade, Lightning Slice, I don't know. Saya mau bawa dia. Siapa mau dibawa? Rio ada White Skill. Dia level 53. Siapa mau dibawa? Saya akan tetap simpan. Saya percaya dengan sarannya si Julia. So, Rio, I guess. Oh, tidak. Anubis. Atau Rio. Anubis. Rio. 6676. Oke, Anubis lebih bagus sih. Goodbye, Rio. And welcome Abyssal Demon. Abyssal Demon is in here. Sunset Tindal di sini. Abyssal Demon. I like her style. I love it. Lah. Begitu saya mau ada lagi. Check with Cherry about what is bothering her. Aduh. Fase ini cukup ya. Fase cukup saya. Jadi fase cukup ini. Save. Dan saya cukup sekian saja dulu untuk episode kali ini. Saya akan akhir di sini. Kita akan lanjutkan lagi exploring di dalam abyss di episode berikutnya ya. Dan untuk Skyrim yang bertanya-tanya, mungkin saya akan mainkan dulu ini sekitar 5 part, 10 part, atau mungkin sampai tamat. Kalau bisa setelah ini saya akan keluarkan lagi tutorial Skyrim ya. Saya betul sekali mau fokus mainkan game ini karena saya ingin lihat bagaimana endingnya. Karena sepertinya kita sudah masuk ke dalam abyss. Apakah ini akan lantai terakhirnya? Tapi kalau saya cek-cek beberapa rekap musuh, itu ada sucup bos juga belum dapat kan. Kemudian setelah itu ada naga juga yang kayak iblis naga begitu. Tahu ya. Mungkin nanti kita akan ketemu di lantai abis. Tapi ya begitulah, kita akan ketemu nanti. Tapi setelah saya exploring di next episode. Okay, I think that's all guys. Just wait more. See you.